local group decided to give back to those who have already been giving back during the COVID-19 pandemic. Youngstown United bought lunch for the National Guard members who have been working with Second Harvest Food Bank. They dropped pizza and chicken wings off at the food bank this afternoon, and the guardsmen and women joined them for a prayer and pictures. President of Youngstown United, Daryl Jones, told us that it was just one way to say thank you for their help within the community.